At least 60 rally drivers from across India participated in a mud car rally organized recently in central Bhopal city. Hundreds of spectators cheered the drivers as they steered the jeeps through muddy tracks.
A mud car rally was organized recently in India's central Bhopal city, in which more than 60 participants, including women drivers, displayed their driving skills on a muddy track. The rally offered a treat to the adrenaline junkies who raced their jeeps through a muddy terrain laced with dirt, quicksand and various other obstacles in the track. The event showcased a thrilling combination of speed, timing and adventure to the hundreds of spectators gathered to witness the rally.
लड़कियों को इन सब चीजों में भी आगे रहना चाहिए जैसे वो और भी दूसरे कामों में रहती हैं इसमें भी उनको आगे से आगे रहना चाहिए और जैसे कि मेरा एक्सपीरियंस बहुत अच्छा रहा है मेरा फर्स्ट टाइम है और आगे भी मैं और अच्छे से पार्टिसिपेट करूंगी इसके अलावा भी
The spectators appreciated the courage of the women drivers and hoped that they continue to participate in such events for inspiring others to follow. The onlookers assembled to watch the event cheered the drivers as they steered their jeeps through the slush.